to change splash screen picture on XBMC or KODI.
What's up guys, it's XBM Connect here, and in this video I'm going to show you how to customize the boot logo or the boot picture you see once you open up XBMC. So for instance, let's load up my XBMC or KODI. You'll get a picture or a screen. Let's wait for this to load up. And then you see the picture right now, XBMC Media Center version 13. And then if you don't like seeing that, you could actually customize it to whatever picture you want. The only thing you just got to rename is, I'll show you right now after this takes off. Let's force quit that real quick. We got an old computer, so excuse that. So what we're going to do is download a wallpaper. You just choose one of the whatever size you want. So let's go with 1080p, and let's go ahead and download a picture. Now a picture can be preferably all wallpapers. I would hope that you guys would get, and so it looks a lot prettier. And then you could actually use your personal pictures as well too, or a custom picture you made. Now as you can see, right now, you can see it's endless JPEG. So what we could do is just rename this to splash and then change the JPEG to PNG. And then if this comes up again, I'm on a Mac and it might be different from a Windows or Android or Apple tablets and all that, but go ahead and use PNG, and then the picture stays the way it is. So let's put that aside, and we're gonna go ahead and go to our XBMC folder wherever it's located on your computer. So right now, as you can see, it says media and add-on sound. So what you're gonna do is plug this splash PNG on the media folder, and then it's right there. Now when we launch XBMC, hopefully this works, it should show up with the new boot picture that you installed, as you can see. And there it is, and then back to it again. And then there is other videos on how to change the background if you're tired of this blue screen. So look on my YouTube videos, and then thanks again for watching. Hopefully that helps out.
Make sure you visit KODI.TV for more information. And don't forget to add XBM Connect to all your social media.
The video you've just seen is only for educational use. Here at XBMC headquarters, do not promote or condone usage of what is shown on this channel by any type of device you use XBMC or KODI on.